Well, we want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. There's like a million people to thank, so I don't know where to start. This is the last band, the last show for the CLE Showcase of 1997. I guess real quickly, I want to thank Jim and Karen Ellis. I want to thank Robert for videotaping. I want to thank the sound man. I want to thank Steve Wainstead for always being around. And if you open up your CLE Magazine, you see this shitty looking piece of yellow paper. And I wrote this, and it's a review magazine that I'm starting. And it's going to be bigger than all the rest. And you should send some shit in there, and I'll review it. And you'll be somebody, just like me. We want to thank Chuck and the Aggravators and Downside Special. And this guy right here with the bandana. He said I wasn't cool looking, so I appreciate that. Oh yeah, you can listen to me and Tom Miller. He's around here somewhere every Tuesday night at 11 p.m. on WCSB 89.3. We got a show called Slobber, and it really sucks, so you should listen to it. And this guy right here said that Numbskull was a big influence on when he was 15. Sorry to hear that. And it's going to be my birthday next week, and I'm going to be like 50, so know how I feel. But anyhow, I begged these guys like 1,000 times to be their lead singer, and they just kept telling me, fuck off. But anyhow, I have no idea what the band's name means, but anyhow, we got... I don't know if they're going to tune up here for a while, but I think they should be ready to go by now. Biblical proof of UFOs. Okay.